small town niggas, I got bigotry.
Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
I don't.
They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I came up.
First off, man, thank you for clicking on this fucking video. Pardon my language, and parents and children watching, if you don't like foul fucking words, then these are not the videos for you. But for those of y'all that are gonna stay and rock with me, I appreciate you. Now, y'all see the title of this video, Gibby Gang. Let's dive all the way in. Ah, woo, this shit just dropped hot off the press. It's Nicki Minaj who... I love Nicki Minaj. I love me some of Nicki Minaj from every square angle, man. She, booty bad. Titties just brr, in your face. Brr, I don't know. I mean, maybe they rumble like that. I hope so. Hopefully, I get to find out one day. But Drake, Team Light Skin. You already know I rock with Drake. Weezy. He been in the game forever. Who don't rock with Lil Wayne? I love Lil Wayne. From motherfucking Carter 1 to 4 to Savage. So, no frauds. We about to bump this thing. Crank it up. Hell no, there won't be no frauds tolerated around this motherfucker right here. We ain't gonna have it. Here we go. Nicki Minaj, Drake, Lil Wayne, no frauds. Benny Boom presents. I know she gonna be all sorts of naked in this video. Which video is she not though? I mean, it's perfectly acceptable in my opinion. Some girls might not rock with it, but I think they're just, look, you can see half titty right there. Ellen DeGeneres, she gonna be in the video too, okay. I love some Ellen. Big Ben. I mean, not just righteous. They have to take it overseas for this one. I'm on your side, baby. As long as you're on this side. My price went up. Yeah, baby. We riding all day. All my bricks is up. You can't be Pablo if your work ain't selling. What the fuck selling? Is this bitch in Helen? I'll ask Miss Ellen. Yeah. To drop another one. You was itching to scrap. You exposed your ghost right in hell. You wish you was scrap. Put your pussy on yuck. I guess you needed a pat. The pap smear in this motherfucker. Shit. She always going in on people, boy. Okay, I see Drake. I done seen Drake. It's about to turn up.
What type of bum lips so luscious, baby? Friend over a rat. What type of mother leave her one son over a stack? No,
not a real. Drake definitely been hitting that. Me and Trissy laughed at that. Yeah. She got on. She got the motherfucking lamb on one side. She got Big Bird on the other side. They look like there's different colors. They're not though. That's why Jane Claire's verse for your album. I got before and after pictures of your surgery. Keeps a hot dot, but you don't look like rock. Instagram filters, baby. Still look like nah. Nah. Nope. You're supposed to have to watch on your wrist when you do that, but fuck it. Team Light Skin, let's go. Hold on. Get involved. Why do niggas play in the streets and act just like the law? Man, I know you niggas saw this one. Could just be like feeling the music. Sound like cash, niggas see me like, what up, killer man? Please stop bringing up my past. I really like to leave that behind. I really gotta ease off the wine. Yeah. Funny because I just saw Nicki the other day. She keeps getting finer over time. I just know. Yeah, just like wine, baby. Wheezy. Good to see him back though. They've been playing with his money. He gonna go get it though. Get him. Yeah. Let him fuck your wife. Talk about yourself though. Obviously. Any real nigga would not let another dude fuck their wife. Only them sick. Yes. They probably both training Nicki ass though, for real. Who she sucking, who she fucking. Or she probably rotate them, but no disrespect intended. If you can say that with no disrespect. Fuck it. Nicki Minaj, so gorgeous. Running the game. All three of them. Top of the game. Young Money, Cash Money. Nicki Minaj. Lord, let's take a moment for Nicki. Let's leave a thumbs up for Nicki, because Nicki Minaj brought that fire, brought that sexual in the window. She Nicki Minaj. And for Drake, you know, Team Light Skin for me, representing, baby. Lil Wayne. Everybody in the video. That video was dope. I like the video. I like how they took it overseas. They had a Big Ben Tower in there. They just all sorts of type of outfits. They was getting drunk. They was getting lit. It was everything. Vibes was great. I liked it. So, like I said, thumbs up below, please. No thumbs down. We don't like them things. But subscribe to the channel, as always, because I bring more content every single motherfucking day. Original link to this video will be listed below as well. But as usual, before I get into a rant, D. Gibby, out.